Hi, Barbara. How are you, dear? How's everyone doing? Yeah, you had a nice little traveling. He'll be okay. With his pencil, that's just, it's magic. That pencil of his. I think that pencil had steroids.
Yeah, something.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Congregation Tzion, guests and friends of the Bleeman family, along with our Shabbat regulars who like to come each week. or those who are visiting from out of town. We're going to use this red prayer book. Hebrew goes from right to left for those of us who are unaccustomed to the language. The custom is to stand for part of our prayers and to sit for others. So right now we're going to stand for our morning blessings, if you'll join me. You can find them on page 103, the things that we're grateful for each morning. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, asher natan lasach vivina lavchin ben yom uvein laila. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, shasani bet samo. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, shasani ben chorin. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, Son of Israel, Baruch Ata Adonai Elohim Lechalam Pogiach Ivrim, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Abisharimim, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Atir Asurim, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Zokev Kivufim, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Rokaretz Alamayim, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Hamechim Mitzadei Gaver, Baruch Ata Adonai Elohim Lechalam Shesadei Kol Tzarki, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Mozei Yisrael Bigvura, Baruch Ata Adonai Lechalam Otei Yisrael Betifara. Blessed are you, our God, who gives strength to the tired. We may be seated, Baruch Ata Adonai Elohim Lechalam. Today and every day, may you look upon us and bring us passion, love, and blessings. Baruch Ata Adonai Gomel Chasadim Tovim Le'amo Yisrael. We continue with the psalm for the Sabbath, page 112. Hayom Yom Shabbat Kodesh Bulevim Omrim Bevet HaMikdash, a song for the day of the Sabbath. Od nivum b'seva tashini v'rananim iyu laki ki ashadanai tzuri v'lo avlaha tabo. Those who wish to stand in memory of a loved one, the Mourner's Kaddish, page 121. Yit gadal v'yit gadash shemei rabah be'alma divra kirute v'yamlich malchute b'chayechon v'yamechon v'chaye d'chol be'i Yisrael. Bagala v'izman kari v'imru amen. Yehei shmei rabba mevarach le'alam l'amei amaya. Yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yitbar v'yitromam v'yitnase. V'yitadar v'yitale v'yitalal shmei dekutsha brechu. Le'ela min kol birchata v'shirata. Tishbechata v'nechemata. Da'amiran be'alma v'imru amen. Yehei shlama rabba min shemaya v'chayim aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru amen. Oseh shalom b'mramav hu ya'aseh shalom aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru amen. We stand together, 122, our opening blessings for the day, gratitude for being alive and the beautiful, beautiful outdoors that we have and family within. Baruch Shem Arveya Olam, Baruch Hu, Baruch Hoseh V'Leishit, Baruch Omer V'Oseh, Baruch Gozer Umkayim, Baruch Melachem Al Haaretz, Baruch Melachem Al Habriot, Baruch Meshalem Sachar Tov L'Reyav, Baruch Alad V'Kayam L'Netzach, Baruch Bodeh Matzil, Baruch Shemoho. We may be seated, Baruch Ata Adonai Elohim Lech Olam. We are grateful for the life that we are given in this world to appreciate, to take care of. Yachid cheolamim melech b'shibachim v'radet shemo ha-gadol. Baruch atah Adonai melech mulal batish pachot. We continue with the psalmist of King David's words, the words of the Ashrei, page 136. Ashrei yoshvei v'techa od yalalu chasela. Ashrei ha'am shekachalo. Ashrei ha'am shadonai Elohav. A psalm of David. Your sovereignty is eternal, your dominion endures in every generation. Malchut cha malchut kol olamim, u'memshaltecha b'chol dor v'dor. V'anachnu nevarech ya me'ata ve'ad olam, me'ata ve'ad olam. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Psalm 150, page 141. Hallelujah, 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 beminim veugav. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, betzitzle shama. Hallelujah, betzitzle turak. Kol anshama tehallelia. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Vado Shem Kvado Lilam, Vimalech Vado Kolaret. Amen ve amen. Long ago, the narrative says that the Jewish people crossed the Red Sea. We stand together for that special song that they sing at that moment in time, page 143. Az Yashir Moshe Uvenei Yisrael Et Hashira Hazol Adonai Vayomru Lehemor Hashira Adonai Ki Gaoga Sus Verochvo Rahama Vayam Ozi vezimratia vayehili lishua zeli vian vehu elohevi varamamenhu Adonai ishmil chama Adonai shemo markavot paro vechelo yahara vayam umivchar shalishav tibu veyam suv tehamon yechas yomu yahar duvim selot kmo aven yamincha Adonai nedari bakoach Yamincha Adonai Tirat Soyev. Mikdash Hanekaniyadech Hanayim Loch Lelam Vahed Adonayim Loch Lelam Vahed. After the Jewish people crossed the Sea of Reeds, Miriam the prophet, Aaron's sister, took the tambourine in her hand and went out, followed by all women with timbrels and dance. Miriam led them in response. Sing to Adonai who has triumphed gloriously, who cast horse and rider of the Egyptians into the waters. Kilnaim l'chama shabogoyim v'aluma shi'im baratzin l'shabot adarisav. Ma'ayta Adonai melech al kolorets b'yamo yonai echad u'shamo echad. We are seated 145. Nishmahat kochai. Tevarech et shimcha Adonai Eloheinu. Barach b'zhar. The formal beginning of the service continues with a more beautiful voice than mine. Cantor Danag Rubinstein continues, page 147 in the middle. Shochenat.
Shochenat marom v'kadosh shemo.
Shochenat marom v'kadosh shemo.
V'chatuv ranenu tzarikim badonai laisharim nava tehila b'fi yesharim titalal uvedivrei tzarikim titbarach uvilshon chasidim titromam uvekerev kedoshim Titkadash.
Ubakalot rivavot amchabet Yisrael.
Brina yit parshim chamal kine bechol dod vador. Sheken chovar kol yitzurim lefanech. Adonai Eloheinu ve'Elohei avoteinu v'imoteinu. Lehodot lehallel leshabeach lefaer leromem lehader levarech leale ulekales al kol divrei shirot v'tishbechot David ben Ishai avdecha meshichecha.
We stand together.
Yishtabach shimcha lad malkeinu al ha-melech ha-gadol v'ha-kadosh v'shamayim v'lat. Brachot vehodaot me'ata ve'ad olam, Baruch ata Adonai,
Baruch Baruch Shemo,
El Melech Gadol Batishpachot, El Hahodaot Adonai Niflaot, Habocher B'Shirei Zimra, Melech El Cheha Olamim,
Amen.
Yitgadal ve'yitkadash, Shemei Rabbah,
Amen.
Ve'alma Divra Kirute V'yamlich Machute B'chayichon V'yichon V'chayichon Beit Yisrael, Bahagala Ubizman Kariv, Vimeru,
Amen. Yehishmer Rabbah Mevarach, Le'alam Lame'alma Yah.
Yitbarach ve'yishtabach, V'yitpa'ar v'yitrama ve'yinase, V'yitadar v'yitale, V'yitalal Shmer Kudeshah, Brichu, Leila, Mikobrachata Vishirata, Tushbechata Venechamata, Damiran Biama, Vimeru, Amen.
Max joins the cantor up on the Bima as he faces the ark, the blessing of creation, the words of the Baruchu, the bottom of page 149.
Yai lai 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 lai. Barhu et Adonai. Hom vevora
Baruch
Adonai Ha-mevorach Le'olam va'ed Ha-mevorach Le'olam va'ed.
We may be seated. We continue. Page
150. Ein kekecha Adonai Eloheinu ba'olam hazeh ve'en zulatcha malkeinu l'chayei ha'olam haba. Efes b'iltecha goaleinu l'imot ha-mashiach ve'en dom elecha moshiyeinu l'tchiyat ha-metim.
The beautiful poem that we recite every Sabbath, page 151, the transliteration at the left-hand side in the red, El Adon.
El Adon al kol ha-ma'asim baruch umvorach b'fi kol neshama godlo v'tuvo ma'ale olam
da'at u'tvuna sovev imoto
ha'mit ga'el chayot ha-kodesh v'nedar v'chavod ala merkava zechut u'mishor lifnei chiso Chesed v'rachamim lifnei chodo Tovim me'orot shebara Eloheinu yetzaram v'da'at V'bina uv'haskel Koach u'gvura Natan bahem liyot Moshlim bekerev tevel Mleim ziv umfikim noga Na'ezivam bechol ha'olam Smechim betzitam v'sasim bevoam Osim be'em ha'retzon konam Pe'er v'kavod Notnim lishmotzo hola ve'rina Lezecher machuto Kara la'shemesh Va'yizrach ora'a ve'hitkin Tzurat havana Shevach notnim lo Kol tzeva marom Tiferet u'gedula Serafim ve'ofanim ve'chayot ha'kodesh. Yalai, lalai, lai, 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 yalai, lalai, lai, yalai, lalai,
yalai, lalai,
yalai, lalai, yalai, lalai, yalai, lalai, lai. 152 through 153. Titbarach tzurenu malkenu vegoalenu bore kedoshim. Yishtabach shimcha lad malkenu yotze meshartim v'ashem meshartim. Yachad kol devarim. Kulam ahuvim, kulam berurim, kulam giborim, v'chulam osim be'ema uv'yira retzon konam, v'chulam potchim et pihem b'kdusha uv'tohora b'shira v'zimra, ומברכים ושבחים ומפארים ומריצים ומקדישים וממליכים
את שם האל המלך הגדול הגיבור והנורא קדוש הוא
וכולם מקבלים עליהם ומלכות שמיים זה מזה ונונים רשות זה לזה להקדיש ליוצרם בנחת רוח בשפה ברורה ובנעימה קדושה Kulam ke'chad onim ve'omrim be'ira
Kadosh, kadosh, kadosh Adonai tzevaot
Ve'locho ha'aretz kevodo Ve'aofanim v'chayot ha'kodesh Ber'ash gadol minasim li'umat rafim Li'umatam meshabchim ve'omrim Baruch chevod Adonai mimkomo Le'el baruch nimot yiteinu אור חדש, או ציון תאיר, ונזכה כולנו מהרה לאורו, ברוך אתה, אדוני, יוצר המאורות.
The blessing before the Shema, the affirmation that God is one in the world, page 154 of Arabba, following the blessing, Max will receive his talit in just a few moments. 154 of Arabba.
Ahava rabbahavtanu Adonai Eloheinu chemla gdola vitera chamalta aleinu Avinu malkeinu bavor avoteinu shebatchu vecha shebatchu vecha Avinu malkeinu ותלמדם חוקי חיים, כן תכוננו תלמדנו, אבינו האב הרחמן, המרחם רחם עלינו. ותן בליבנו להבין, להבין ולהשכיל לשמוע, ללמוד וללמד, לשמור ולעשות. וקיים את כל דברי תלמוד תורתך באהבה והערננו בתורתך ודבק ליבנו במצוותך ויחל לבבינו לאהבה ויראה את שמך ולא נבוש לעולם בעת ולא נבוש לעולם ועד כי בשם קודשך הגדול והנורא פתחנו נגילה ונשמחה נגילה ונשמחה בישועתך והביאנו לשלום מארבע כנפות הארץ ותוליכנו קוממיות, קוממיות לארצנו. כי אל פועל ישועות אתה, ובנו בחרת מכל עם ולשון, וקרבת otanu leshimcha hagadol sela be'emet lehodot lecha u'yachedcha u'yachedcha b'yahava baruch atah Adonai habocher be'amo Yisrael.
Before the Shema, Max is going to get his tallit from his grandfather and his great uncle, from Jeff and from Bruce. This tallit actually has really special meaning to Max's family. This tallit, unlike many other ritual items, the Nazis, the Germans, the Polish destroyed a lot of Jewish artifacts, ritual items. This tallit actually made its way from Europe and survived through generations. This actually tallit belonged to Max's great great grandfather. And so a really neat piece to family history. And so Max is going to have the privilege of wearing that tallit this morning as Jeff and Bruce hold it, his grandfather and great uncle. Max recites the blessing over the tallit, and then he'll lead us in the Shema.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher kiddushanu b'mitzvotav etzivanu lehitafef. Seat.
Amen. Max, kiss that corner where your grandfather is. Great uncle, wrap it around him.
We'll do the other way. There
you go. Perfect. Thank you so much, Max. You'll come to the Bima. We'll adjust the tallit in just a moment. We turn to the words of Shema Ve'ahavta as Max leads us in our prayer book, page 151. 155, the words of Shema.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu,
Adonai Echad.
Ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha bechol levecha uvechol nefshecha uvechol me'odecha ve'hayu hadvarim ha'ele asher anohi mitzav ha'ha hayom al yalecha ve'shinantam lavenecha ve'dibarta bam Beshivtecha beveitecha uvlektaha vaderech uvshofbeha uvkomecha uvshartam leod aliadeha vehayu letotafo beinecha uvhavtam omezuzo beitecha uvisharecha.
We continue to ourselves 156 as we conclude the Shema together.
Adonai Elohechem emet.
157.
Dor vador ukayam ushmo kayam v'chison achonu malchuto v'emunato liad kayam et. Udvar av chayim v'kayamim nemanim v'nechmadim l'olam
olamim. We continue through 158, leading up to the blessing before the Amidah. 157 through 158.
Emet shetahu Adonai Eloheinu v'Elohei avoteinu v'imoteinu. Malkeinu melech avoteinu v'imoteinu, gualeinu goel avoteinu v'imoteinu, yotreinu tzor yeshuateinu, podenu matzileinu me'olam shemecha in Elohim zulatecha. Ezrat avoteinu v'imoteinu atahu me'olam.
Amen.
Yitzrayim galtanu Adonai Eloheinu mibet avadim peditanu b'kol v'choreihem harakta v'chovarcham ga'altam. Am v'nisa gadol v'noram ashpil ge'im. Tehilot le'el elyon baruch hu mevorach Moshe u'Miriam u'v'nei Yisrael chanu shira v'simcha rabba v'yamru chulam Mi kamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi kamocha nedar ba'kodesh, nora tehilot osef ele, shira chadasha, shimchu ge'ulim, l'shimcha osefat hayam, yachad kulam hodu v'im lichu ve'amru,
We stand together for the Amidah.
Israel, Kuma be'ezrat Israel, Uftechinu mecha, Yehuda ve'Yisrael, Goaleinu, Adonai tzevaot shemo, Kedosh Yisrael, Baruch atah Adonai, Gaal Yisrael.
The prayer in the central part of our service, known as the Amidah, the standing prayer, time for reflection as well. Max will lead us, the left-hand side, page 159 through 160.
Baruch atah Adonai,
Eloheinu,
Elohei Avoteinu, Elohei Abraham, Elohei Yitzchak, Elohei Yaakov,
Elohei Sarah, Elohei Rivka, Elohei Rachel, Elohei Leah, Ha'el Hagadol, Hagibor Ve'Hanora, El Elyon, Gomel Chasadim Tovim, Ve'Konei Hakol, Ve'Zocher Chastei Avot, Umevi Goel, Livnei V'Neihem, Leman Shemo Be'Ahava, Melech Ozer Ufokeinu Moshiach Umagen Baruch Atah Adonai Magen Avraham Ufoket Sarah Atah Gibor Le'am Adonai Elchaye Meitim Atah Rav Le'oshia
Mashiv HaGrua Umoshiv HaGashem
Mechakel Chayim Bechesed Mechaye meitim berachamim ran.
So mechnofim verofech olim.
Umatir asurim. Umekaye emunato.
Lifne mechafa.
Michamocha bagevurot. Umidol elah. Melech meimit umechaye umatzmiach Yeshua.
Ve'ne'emar yakav ve'haytel yom beitim.
Baruch atah Adonai mechaye hameitim.
161. Nekadesh et shimcha b'olam k'shem shmaktishim oto b'shmei v'aram.
Nekadesh et shimcha b'olam k'shem shemakdishim oto b'shmei marom. Kakatuv al yad nevi'echa v'kara ze'el ze'el ve'amar.
Kadosh, kadosh, kadosh Adonai tzevaot. Meloch ol ha'aretz kevodo.
Az b'kor ha'ash gadol adir v'chazak mashmihim kol. Az b'kor ha'ash gadol adir v'chazak mashmihim kol. Mitnasim le'umatzerafim, mitnasim le'umatzerafim, mitnasim le'umatzerafim, le'umatam baruch yomeru.
Baruch
kevod Adonai mimkomo. Mimkomcha malkinu tofia v'timloch aleinu, ki mechakim anachnu lach. Matai timloch b'tzion, b'karov mi'amenu le'olam ba'et tishkon, titkadal v'titkadash, b'toch Yerushalayim ircha, le'dor v'ador u'lenetzach netzachim. Ve'einenu tirena, tirena malchutecha, Kadavar ha'amur b'shirei uzecha ve'einenu tirena tirena malchutecha Kadavar ha'amur b'shirei uzecha
All your day, David, Mashiach Tzidkecha.
Yimloch Adonai le'olam, Elohai Tzion, ledor vador, hallelujah. Ledor vador nagikor lecha, ulenetzach netzachim kedushatcha nagdish, v'shivchacha Eloheinu mipinu lo yamush le'olam v'ed, ki al melech gadol v'kadosh ata, baruch ata Adonai ha'el.
We continue with our private prayers 162 through 166, along with just some personal time to think about the things that we love in life, people who we're appreciative of, things we're grateful for, those small things in the world that we shouldn't take for granted. So let's just take a few moments to focus on ourselves. We continue with Kaddish Shalem, the introduction to the Torah service.
Yitgadal v'yitkadash shemei rabba Me'alma divra kirute v'yamlich malchute b'chayechon v'mechon v'chaydechol beit Yisrael Bagala uvizman kari v'meru
Amen, yehesh me'i rabba mevorach
Le'alam lo me'alma yitbarach Yitbarach vishtabach vitpa arvit romamina seve yitadar vital vital al shmei de kudusha.
Brichu.
Leila min kovrchata vishirata tushbechata vrechamata damiran v'alma v'imeru.
Amen.
Titkabal tzoton roto nechol Yisrael kodam avuhon divishmaya v'imeru.
Amen.
Yehesh lama rabba min shemaya v'chaim alen v'al kol Yisrael v'imeru.
Amen.
Amen. Oseh shalom bimromav. Hu ya'aseh shalom, aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'al kol yoshvei tevel v'imeru.
Amen.
We turn to page 168 as we get ready to open the ark to take out the Torah, our special scroll that we read from each and every week. In a few moments, we're going to invite Michael and Dale Yass, along with Max Rudnick, to come up and open the ark, as Max will be leading us when we get to the middle of the page. The cantor begins at the top of the page. Oh, Doug Coppell. Is Doug here in the house? Doug, you're going to help us too, okay? Open the doors. It's a really easy job, I promise. All right? You'll survive. Page 168, the Torah service, Ein Kamocha.
Ein Kamocha va Elohim Adonai ve'en kema'atzecha
Malchutecha Malchut kol olamim U'memshaltecha bechol dor v'ador Adonai melech, Adonai malach Adonai imloch le'olam v'ed Adonai oz le'amo yitein Adonai yivarech et amo v'shalom Avharachamim Heitiva virtzonecha et Tzion. Tivnech omot Yerushalayim. Tivnech omot Yerushalayim. Ki vecha levad batah. We stand together as the ark is going to be opened.
Melech el ram venisa. Adon Olamim.
Max leads us Vayahi bin Soha Aron just a few moments before we take the Torah from the ark.
Vayahi bin Soha Aron Vayomer Moshe
Kuma Adonai Veyafutsu Oyvecha
Ve'anusu mesonecha mipanecha
Ki mitzion tetze Torah
Ki mitzion tetze Torah Udevar Adonai Merushalayim Baruch Shenatan Torah Torah
Baruch Shenatan Torah Torah
Le'amo Yisrael B'kdushato.
We join the cantor at the bottom of page 170, the Aramaic of the words of Be'an Arachetz, reminding us to learn the Torah's words, but also just as important is to live by them as often as we can. Be'an Arachetz, 170, bottom of the page.
Be'anarachetz, ve'lishme kadisha yakira, ana emartu shpechan, ve'lishme kadisha yakira, ana emartu shpechan, Yeher Ava, Kodamach de Tiftach Libi, Beoraita Vetashli Mishalin, De Libi, Veliba de Cholamach Yisrael. I did it, 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 I did it,
The Torah is taken from the ark. Following such, the ark is closed. Max holds the Torah for us this morning. Page 171, Shema Echad Gadlu. 171, top of the page.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad.
Echad Eloheinu, Gadol Adonainu, Kadosh Shamo.
Echad Eloheinu, Gadol Adonainu, Kadosh Shamo.
Gadlu Adonai Iti, Bone Maumema, Shamo Yagdav.
Lecha Adonai Hagedula Vehagevura Vehatiferet Vehanetzach
Vehahod
Ki Chova Shamayim Uvaaretz Ki Chova Shamayim Uvaaretz Lecha Adonai Hamamlacha Vehamid Nase Lechol Erosh Romemu, Romemu, Adonai Eloheinu, Vehishtachavu, Vehishtachavu, Lehadom Raglav Kadoshu, Romemu, Romemu, Adonai Eloheinu, Vehishtachavu, Vehishtachavu, Lehar Kodesho. Ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu. Romemu Adonai Eloheinu vehishtachavu lehar kodesho. Romemu Adonai Eloheinu vehishtachavu lehar kodesho. Ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu romemu. Ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu romemu. Romemu Adonai Eloheinu vehishtachavu lehar kodesho.
We may be seated. Adonai Eloheinu vehishtachavu lehar kodesho. Actually, you know what? Don't sit down. Stand up for a second. Go find someone who you don't know. Introduce yourself to them. Say hello. Tell somebody something about you. Don't look at a person who you know already. Go around the room. Go find someone you don't know. We'll take a few moments. Okay, my friends. I'm working on getting mimosas this time. Good to see you. Good morning, everybody. Shabbat Shalom. So I wanted to spend a few moments today talking about the small details in the world that we are grateful for. So what are those small, detailed moments or happenings that we appreciate in the world that we get excited about? Right? I can tell you that, well, back in the olden days, I used to get really excited about my chocolate chip cookie dough cheesecake from the Cheesecake Factory when I would go there and I'd take my fork and dive into the piece of cake, and it was divine. It was the best scene and the best moment that I ever had. But now these days, I have a bowl of strawberries, which I have to deal with accordingly. What are the small moments that you appreciate in the world? Yes, Alan, give me one of those small things. Beautiful weather. What in particular do you love about beautiful weather? Something in particular. Go a little bit more detail with me on that. Something. Cool in the morning, the sun is out in the afternoon, and that beautiful coolness here in the evening. Beautiful, wonderful. All right, so I assume August is not the favorite time of year for you. That's why he's not here in August. He goes to New Jersey. Great. It's a little humid there, though. Okay, what else? Small moments in life, small things that happen that you are grateful for. Come on. What's that? Belly laughs. When does that happen for you? A lot. Depends on the moment. But when, with your family, and when it happens, what's going on in your soul, in your body? What are you feeling? Just like super present, super happy, right? Sometimes hard to define, right? But it's that feel that you have. What else? Yes, Marty. Oh, meeting a friend that you haven't seen in 25 years, and in that moment, what are you feeling? Excitement, nervous? Excitement and joy. Okay, good. What else? Special, small little things in life. Yes. What's that? Oh, nice. Okay, so he said, so Norm says, driving to the synagogue this morning, but being able to see the mountains. So mountains much more important than the synagogue. I totally agree with you. And so seeing that beautiful place up there, what's that? Yes. That's right. God's creation on the mountain, just as much as coming to synagogue. But if I didn't have this job, I'd be hanging out at the mountains, right? What's that? Okay, good. Pick me up at 9 o'clock next week, okay? Good. Treat you to coffee on the way. Okay, yeah, Frank. A gorgeous sunset, right? Valley of the Sun. We have beautiful sunsets here, right? Yes, Cheryl. Excellent. So starting that book, then you can't put it down and beginning, right? Whether it's on a Kindle or whether it's on your computer or whether it's on your phone or the smell of a book, right? Is, you know, walk into a library. Do we know what those are still, right? Walk into a library and you smell the books on the bookshelf. I try to smell my phone. It doesn't work like an actual book. It's a little bit different. That would be kind of cool, though, if there was the smell of a book that comes out of your phone or out of your laptop, and that'd be really amazing. Someone create that and let me know when you figure that out. Yes, waking up. Do you consciously think about that when you wake up in the morning? Not enough. Not enough that you can wake up in the morning and you're not hooked up to a machine in the hospital. Yeah. Wow. Another small thing. Yes, Joni. 85th birthday, Mazel Tov. Her son showed up from San Francisco. Got all spring training tickets. Good. Joni, give me the schedule. I'll tell you what games I'll go to with you, okay? Awesome. Ike, small detail in your life. Once in a while you see a moon, not like Okay. Good. Full moon as opposed to the small crescent of the moon. So Ike finds that small thing he doesn't not focus on but appreciates is that big full moon. Yes. Being able to express her thoughts and feelings into words. Oftentimes we don't think about those kinds of things. And obviously, do you think about that all the time? A lot of the time. Wow. So I have to learn a lot from that. That's important. Yeah. Wonderful. That's great. Jules? Phone calls from your grandchildren. This is what we call Jewish grandfather guilt, right? Because if they don't call you, you will call them, right? No, but what does it feel like? That's right. You don't have to call them. When you get that phone call, how does it make you feel? Warm. Appreciate you're still around and valued. Okay. What else? Hana, you had your hand up? Picking up your granddaughters from school. Hear about their day. Do you have a ritual day that you usually do that? Thursdays. So every Thursday. Thursdays with grandparents' day. That's wonderful. Mr. Newman, how are you? Hi, Mark. What's that small detail in your life that you appreciate? First sip of water in the morning. Yeah. And the fact that you have it right in front of you, right? Accessibility to it. My friend Gershom Sozomu, who's a rabbi in Uganda, doesn't have water right in front of him. He has to walk to a well or he has to walk to a river with his tribal group. And so oftentimes you have that. What does that sip of water feel like? Life. Water is life. Steve. Opening day. Yes, without using technology against the other team, right? I'm a Dodger fan. We deserve that trophy. No, it's okay. Thank you. We can applaud after synagogue. Steve. Thumbs down. All right. No bagel for you today. Okay. Last one. Did you have your hand up? Okay, share. Oh, that's wonderful. Beautiful. The opportunity in this one moment, you want to make time stand still and to be here in this moment, right? You're going to walk out feeling differently in your life than when you walked in this room. But your life is transformed. Every time you have an experience, you feel different. Very nice. So I want to talk about two small pieces in the Torah reading that the Jewish world or even the religious world makes to be a huge deal. But it's not really a huge deal. They're just two details in life that are part of the bigger picture. This week we're introduced to this person named Moses. Moses becomes the most popular guy in the five books. They're named after him. He's the main character. His name is mentioned more than any other character in the five books of Moses or in either the Hebrew Bible or the Christian Bible. And there are two actual images that happen this week when we read from the Torah. Right? Moses is a shepherd in Midian. He's run away from Egypt because word's gotten around that he brought justice into the world, and he probably overreacted because he killed somebody. And so he runs away, becomes a shepherd. He's 40 years old. He's now 40 years in this new place. He's now at the age of 80, and he's figuring out how to shepherd, and he finds a wife. Her name is Zipporah. They have two kids. He has a new world for himself. And one day he's out shepherding, and the story goes something like this. He's shepherding the flock. One of the young flock gets away. And he has a choice. Either he goes after the flock, the one sheep, or he continues with the flock. Now, the usual person would say, okay, if one sheep gets away, it's no big deal. I'm not going to lose too much money in my enterprise. It's five shawarma sandwiches. It's not a big deal. So I'll just focus on the greater group. But he doesn't do that. And he goes off, and then things begin to unfold. And he sees this place up above him on this mountain. He sees smoke. So he says, that's weird. The smoke isn't burning anything. And so he's going to go and check it out, says the narrative. And of course, we know the rest of the story. He goes up to the mountain. He sees a small mulberry bush of some sort that needs water. It doesn't have water, so it's burning, yet it's somewhat wet still, so it's having a hard time burning. That's why the text probably says the bush wasn't burning completely. He's exhausted and tired, 80 years old, climbs to the top of the mountain. He's going to approach this thing because he wants to see if it needs help. And then the narrative says there's a voice that says, don't touch that. Stay away. And Moses in his mind is thinking, well, this is a really something small that I'm really appreciating right now in the world because it's strange, it's bizarre, and I want to become close to it. And God says you can appreciate it, and you can appreciate me, and you're going to appreciate the message I'm going to give you. But that's not the most important thing in the world. It's just something small. Or maybe it is the most important thing in the world, and you cherish and inherit it. A bush. A sunset. The small things in the world do matter. And this burning bush becomes a symbol of the Jewish world. Moses wakes up to who he is. And what does God say? What does the story say? Stay a while. Don't run away. You're tired. You've taken a long hike. Take off your shoes. This is a special place. Feel what your feet feel like. Sit down. Don't rush off. Have you had a really long day and you go home and you take off your shoes or your Crocs or whatever you're wearing? You're like, yeah. Little does Moses know how much he has to use his feet over the next 40 years. A lot. It's the small things in life that are so important that oftentimes we don't think about. I wrote in my blog this week a little bit about Dr. Martin Luther King and his relationship with a rabbi by the name of Abraham Joshua Heschel. And they used their feet to march for civil rights, right? That moment from Selma to Montgomery, Alabama in the 60s when 3,200 plus individuals marched with them and Heschel was in the front line with seven other religious leaders and King singing and chanting and marching for freedom. Small things in the world are taking our steps one at a time. Think about how you use your feet to go help somebody. Think about how you use your body to go and get a sip of water. Think about the feelings that you have when you meet someone after 25 years or going and picking up your grandchildren on Thursdays. And we could go on and on. Moses, those two small details, seeing that plant, taking off his shoes, are examples of monumental moments in his life that become defining experiences of who he is destined to become. And so what do we do all with that? Think about those small, special, precious moments that are greater than the cathedral climactic experiences that people talk about. Right, grandiose moments and big vacations and huge things that happen in the world. How often are our current events that happen to us at the top of the list of meaning? I don't think they happen often enough. And so maybe when you wake up in the morning and you get that first sip of water and you go and enjoy that cool weather, and the day begins to unfold. They don't happen as often as we want, but when those small moments happen, let's appreciate them. Moses was grateful for those moments, petrified, but grateful. And so with those small moments that we have, let's be grateful and continue to share them with ourselves and with other people. Shabbat shalom. We begin our Torah reading this introduction to Moses, the great character in the Bible. You can find we're using the other red book, the larger red book, the five books of the Torah. Page 317 is where we will begin reading from the text. I believe David Bleeman will be reading from the Torah to begin.
Yamdu. you. You can put that inside.
Nechana Reva, but. Aaron, Yitzchak ben Shlomo, Rishon, Baruch Shem Tantra, Olam Yisrael, Bikdu, Shato, Batemet Vekim, Badanai Lohechem, Chayim Kulchem, Hayom. Top of page 317. In the big red book.
Baruch es, Baruch after Tara, Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Melech Haolam. Baruch Adonai Melech Leolam Voed. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Bochavonu Mikol Haamim V'Natan Lanu Es Torasa. Baruch atah Adonai.
Amen.
Okay. Got mixed up. Ve'ele shemot v'rei Yisrael haba'im mitzrayima et Yaakov ish uveto ba'u re'u vein shemon lebi v'huda. Yisachar, Zivu, Uvein, Min, Don, Ve, Naphtali, Gad, Vasher, Vayahi, Kol, Nefesh, Yose, Yerech, Yaakov, Shevim, Nefesh, Ve, Yose, Haya, Ve, Mitzrayim, Vayamot, Yosef, Bechol, Achav, Vechol hador hahu uvene Yisrael haru vayasherutzu bayirbu vayatzmu viod meod vetemela aretz
otam. Yashikavach. Kiss the Torah.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Natan Lanu Torah Emes Vehi Haolam Noten Bitokenu Baruch atah Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen. Yamod.
Yecheskel ben Yumin.
Sheni. Verse number 8, page 318. You guys go on that side.
Baruch Hu Adonai and Barach.
Baruch Adonai and Barach Leolam Amen.
Baruch Ato Adonai Ale. Baruch Ato and Barach Leolam Voed. Baruch Ato Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam. Asher Bochar Bar Mikol Amamin. V'Natan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ato Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen.
Vayakum. Mil melech hadash am Mitzrayim asher lo yada et Yosef vayomer el amo hine am b'nei Yisrael rav v'yatsum mimenu hava nit hama lo pen yaber. Vaya ki tekrena milchama venosav gamhu al sare enu venilham banu vayala main haaretz vaya sinu alav sare misim lemaan anoto. Receive lo tam vayei and ben are meets kenot lif faro et p pitam ve'et ramet sed ve'hasher ve'aynu oto kein yaber ve'haim ve'yivrot ve'yakutu mifnei b'nei Yisrael.
Baruch ato Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam Asher Noten Lanu Torah Emes V'Chayei Olam Nota B'Tzachenu Baruch ato Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen. Ya'amdu Nochametzek Ben Herschel Zelda Malka, but you don't know his father's name. Yentabela
bat Herschel.
Herschel.
Bat
Zelka Malka. Ve Yaakov Ben Ruvain. Shalishi. Page 319. Verse number 13. Middle of the page.
Baruchu et Adonai Hamvora. Baruch Adonai Hamvorach Le'olam Va'ed. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Bachar Banu Mikol Hamim Benatan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Notein HaTorah.
Aya Avidu Mitzrayim Et Bnei Yisrael Befareh Vayamereru et hayahem ba'avodah kasha. Behomer uvilvenim uvo avodah basadeh et kol avodatam. Asher avdu behem befare. Vayomer melech mitraim lamildot ha'ivriot. Asher sham hayahet shifra veshem hashenit poa.
Vayomer beyaldechen et ha'ivriot ur iten al ha'avanim im bein hu vahamiten oto v'im bati v'chaya v'tirena ha'myaldot et ha'elohim velo asu kasher Devar alehen melech Mitzrayim vatechayena et hayeladim. Right there.
Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech olam asher natan lanu Torah emet v'chayei olam nata v'tzolchenu Baruch ata Adonai notein haTorah.
I'm going to give a little bit of COVID to Zachary over here. Zachary decided to read Torah this morning for Max. So Zachary and Max met each other in our Roz Gadel religious school. Zachary was doing some one-on-one tutoring with Max, helping him brush up his Hebrew, and the two of them developed a really beautiful bond. And I think that's really special that you came up here to read Torah for Max's bar mitzvah, and I also think it's a credit to our religious school, a Roz Gadel religious school, a credit to Zachary. So thank you, Zachary. I just want to give you a little bit of COVID for that.
Yamdu, Yaakov ben Mea, Vishana Rachel bat Avraham, Rivii. Page 320, verse number 18.
Baruch Hu Adonai Hamborach. Baruch Adonai Amarach Le'olam Vaed, Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam Asher Bachar Banu Mikol Halim V'Natan Lanu Et Torato, Baruch Ata Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen.
Okay. Vayikra, Mele Mitzrayim, Lam Yeldot, Vayomer Lahem, Madua Asiten, Hadavar Hazen, Vateena et Hayeladim, Vatomarna Hame Yeldot, et Harot, Kilo, Hanashim Hamitriot, Haviot, Kihayot, Haina, Bet Erem Tavo, Alehen Hamieldot. Vaya Ladu, Vaya Tev Elohim, Lamiel Dot, Vayenev Ha'am, Vayatsmu Miod, Vaya Hi, Kiar Uhamiel Dot, Et Ha Elohim, Vaya Asvehaim, Ba'im, Vayetha Paro, Lechulamu, Lamor, Kolha Ben Hilod, Hiet Ora Tashlihu, Vehohabat.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam Hashanatan Lanu Torat Emet V'Chayei Olanata Betocheinu Baruch atah Adonai Noten
HaTorah Amen. Yamdu Yitzchak David Ben Kalman V'Kayaleya Batleib Chamishi. We are on page 321, bottom of the page, beginning of the new paragraph. Kiss the Torah.
Nope. It is down here.
There you go.
Okay.
Baruch Hu et Adonai Hamvara. Baruch atah Adonai.
Go.
Eloheinu Melech Olam. Baruch atah.
You're in the wrong place, Alan.
Ashev bocha bonu mikol ha'amim. V'notan lanu et torato. Baruch atah Adonai. Notain ha'torah.
Amen.
Amen. Vayelech ish mi beit Levi, vayikach et bat Levi, vatahar ha'isha, vateled ben, vatereo toki tovhu, vatitz penehu shlosha yirachim, v'lo yochla od hatzvino, vatikach lo tevek ome, vatach marav achemar, vazafet, vatasem bach et hayeled, vatasem basuf al sfat hayor, Vatetatsavachoto merachok ledea, maya selo, vatered bat parol lirchotza haya or, vnaroteha hochot al yad haya or, vatered tateva betochasuf, vatishlachramatah vatikacheha, vatiftach vatirehu etayeled, vihine naar boche, vatachmolala, vatomer mialdeha ivrim ze. Vatomer achoto el bat paro ha'elech. Vekarati lach isha meneket min ha'ivriot. Vatenik lach et ha'yeled. Vatomer lach bat paro lechi. Vatelech ha'alma vatikrad em ha'yeled. Vatomer lach bat paro. Helichi et ha'yeled hazeh v'heniki huli. V'ani eten et scharech. Vatikach ha'isha ha'yeled v'tinikehu v'yigdal ha'yeled v'tiviehu levat faro v'yihilach leven v'tikra shmo moshe v'tomer ki min ha'mayim mishitihu.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam Asher notan lanu Torat emes v'chayei olam notan b'sochinu Baruch atah Adonai notein ha'torah.
Amen.
It's better when you don't lose your place.
Yes, you could. Yamdu, Shoshana Basha Bat Yaakov, Binyamin Ben Eliezer, V'Yisrael Mikala Bat Yitzchak, V'Yisrael Moshe Ben Yitzchak, Shishi. We are on the bottom of page 323, last line.
Thank you.
et Adonai HaMarach.
Baruch Adonai HaMarach Le'olam Va'ed. Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'olam. Asher Bachar Banu Mikol Hamim. Ve'natan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Atah Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen. Vayehi bayamim hahem. Vayigdal Moshe vayetzel achav vayar besiv lotam. Vayar ish mitzri make ish ivri meachav. Vayifen kovacho vayar ki ein ish. Vayachet hamitzri vayit menehu bachol. Vayetze bayom hasheni vihine shnei anashim ivrim nitzim. Vayomer larasha lama takere echa. Vayomer misamcha le'ish sar v'shafet aleinu hal hargeni ata omer kasher haragta tamitzri vayira Moshe vayomar achen noda hadavar vayishma parot hadavar hazev v'yivakesh laharog et Moshe vayivrach Moshe mipnei faro vayishev ba'aretz midyan vayishev al habe'er.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher natan lanu Torat emet, v'chayei olam neta b'tochenu. Baruch atah Adonai, noten ha-Torah.
Amen. Yamdu chayefega bat Yitzchak, v'David ben Yaakov, shivii. We are on page 325, last line of the page.
Baruch Hu Adonai Hamvara.
Baruch
Adonai Hamvara Le'olam Va'ed. Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'olam. Asher Bachar Banu Mikol Hamim. V'natan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Atah Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen. Ulachen midyan sheva banot, metovana vatid lehena, vatimalna edare hatim lashkot tzon avien, meyavo haroim vayigarshum, vayekam Moshe vayoshian vayeshak etzonam, matavo vatavona el reuel avien, vayomer madua, Merten bahayom vatamarna yish mitzri hatzilenu miyad haroim vegam dalodalalanu vayishak et atzon vayomer el benotzav ein lamaze azavten et hayish keren lo veyochal lachem vayoel Moshe leshevet et hayish Vayiten et Zipora bito le Moshe. Mate le ben vayikra et shemo gershom. Ki amar ger hayiti beretz nochri.
Kiss the Torah.
Baruch atah Adonai
Eloheinu melech haolam. Asher nan tan lanu torat emet. Vahayei olam no tavet ohenu. Baruch atah Adonai no tein ha-Torah.
At this time, we offer a blessing of healing for those who are ill in our community. Because there are so many people here this morning, I'm just going to pause and we'll take some private time to think about those who are ill. To ourselves within our hearts. Mishabera Chavotinu Rav Mitzchak V'Yaakov Sarah Rivka Rachel V'Leya Huyverech V'Rapeta Cholim. May God bless our ancestors Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, and Leah. Bring blessing and healing to those who are ill as we take a moment of pause to think about those who are close to us that we pray for healing.
Bless those in need of healing with refuah shlema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say, Amen. We stand together just before Max is called to the Torah's Bar Mitzvah. Alan leads us in Chatzi Kaddish, the bridge between the regular Torah readings and the special Torah reading, Chatzi Kaddish.
Yitgaral v'yitgaray shemei rabba v'yalmad devra kurtei v'lich machutei b'cha hayechan v'yameich u'v'cha yedachol v'yish v'ha'agalava aga u'viz mahankar rivimaru amen yeheshmei rabba li'olam v'yom Yit barach, v'yishtabach, v'yipuah, v'yishamam, v'yitnasei, v'yitadar, v'yitalei, v'yitalol, sh'medikucha, brichu, leilam en kol b'chata v'shirata, tesh b'chata v'nechemata, damiram b'yolma, v'yimaru, amen.
You may be seated. The cantor invites Max to the Torah by calling him with his Hebrew name. Up to the Torah, he'll be reading from the scroll and becoming a bar mitzvah. Verse 23, page 325.
Yamod Binyamin Meir Ben David V'chaya Feiga Maftir Chazak.
Last line on page 325.
Baruch Adonai Hamborah.
Baruch Adonai Hamborah Le'olam Va'ed.
Baruch Adonai Hamborah La'olam Va'ed. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'olam Asher Bar Habanu Mikol Ha'amim Ve'natan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen.
Vayehi Vayamim Harabim Hahem Vayamot Melech Mitzrayim Maye Anhu B'nei Yisrael Me Ha'avodah Mayizaku Vayal Shambahatam Elohim Ha'avodah Yishma Elohim et b'nei akatam Vayizkor Elohim et bito et b'taham et mizkat v'et Yaakov Bayir Elohim et b'nei Yisrael Vayistra Elohim.
Deep breath. You're going to take it, Tzitzik, again?
Mm-hmm.
Touch where you finish?
No, I mean, right here?
Yeah. To your nice little
buddy. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'olam Asher Natan Lanu Torat Emet Ve'haye Olam Nate Betocheinu Baruch Ata Adonai
Amen. Max, you're officially bar mitzvahs. You've read from the Torah beautifully. Your parents will give you a special blessing in just a moment. But before they do, the cantor is going to give you a blessing in Hebrew, and we'll share it in English. So come close to the Torah right now as the cantor offers you that special blessing before you become bar mitzvah.
Misha Berach Avotenu Avraham Yitzchak Yaakov Sara Rivka Rachev Eleha Hui Varech Et Binyamin Meir Ben David Vechaye Fega Shehi Gia L'mitzvot Be'ala L'chvod HaMakom V'lichvod HaTorah V'lichvod HaShabbat HaKadosh Baruch Hu Yishmerehu v'chayehu v'chonen et libo, liyot shalem imaronai Elohav, lehagot betorato, lalechet bidracha v'lishmor mitzvotav, ve'yishlach bracha ve'atzlacha bechol maaseh yadav, yihi ratzon shizku horav legadlo, letora ulechupa ulemaasim tovim, v'imtza chen v'sechel tov bein Elohim ve'adam, v'nomar Amen.
To paraphrase the blessing in the Hebrew, Max, the blessing says that you should be blessed just like our Jewish people in the past, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, and Leah, Moses as well, as we talk about him this Sabbath, as you've read from the Torah beautifully. And we only hope, Max, that you'll continue to connect with your Judaism, whatever that looks like, and wherever life takes you. We know that your parents and your sister and your grandparents and your rest of your extended family and your friends are really, really proud of you. Sometimes it takes a lot of courage when you're a little bit nervous to be up here, but I'll talk about that with you in a few moments after your Haftarah, because I think that that's really important. Continue to take a journey through life full of success on the court and in everything else that you do. We are really, really proud of you, and we say amen. Your parents have some thoughts that they'd like to share with you this morning, their own personal prayers and their reflections on what this moment means to them.
Max, they say that there are only two things in life. They say death and taxes, but today I'm going to add a third. No father has ever been more proud of their son than I am for you today. Your performance this morning was phenomenal, top notch. You sat up here, you read from the Bema, you read the Torah, and when you read your Torah, you do amazing. I know I tell you all the time, and perhaps it sometimes goes in one ear and out the other, but I wanted to tell you today in front of all your family members, all our family members, friends, and congregants who are meeting you for the very first time, the amount of pride you give Mom and me each and every day is really immeasurable. You are a very special young man, and it's a privilege to be your dad. From a very young age, you began to exhibit these traits that we knew you wanted to make the world a better place to be. You're loving, you're easygoing, you're smart, and you're curious. If there's anything of interest to you, you will not stop until you know everything about it. As a little boy, it was the U.S. presidents. You knew every president in order. You knew who their vice president was. You knew who their wives were. You could even place their face to the name on a mix and match. As you grew older, your interest shifted towards sports. And I can say with confidence that there isn't a Division I or a Division II team that you don't know who the mascot is, and test them in the Kiddush if you want.
Free entertainment.
And believe you me, I realized that every year, if it wasn't for you, I would be in the bottom of the ranks of fantasy football instead of hitting the playoffs. One trait in particular, however, that stands out is your compassion for others. It truly is unparalleled to anything I've ever seen, any kid your age, and a lot of adults my age even. I can't tell you how many times over the years Mom and I have received phone calls from teachers, coaches, principals telling us how proud they were of you for an incident that took place at school where you went out of your way for looking out for someone who was getting bullied, where someone who you observed feeling out of place, you just stepped up and befriended that person, and you know, just having your shoulders always there for people that want to cry on, which is a great quality. Max, you are one of the most selfless individuals I know. Without ever being told, you are the first person to give the shirt off your back to help others, whether they're a close friend or not. If a teammate is supposed to bring a basketball or shoes to practice and they mention they need to go out and purchase it, you'll be the first person to say, no, let me see what I have at home for you. And that's a truly special quality for anyone to have. I'm excited to watch you continue to grow and see what the future has in store for you, Max. Whatever path you take in life, whether you grow up to be a sports agent, the President of the United States, or a ditch digger, I wish for you that while being compassionate towards others, that you don't forget to be compassionate towards yourself as well. Listen to your heart, be good to yourself, and be true to yourself, even if interests and values may not be the most popular among your peers. I'm very proud of you today, buddy, and I love you so much.
I had a PowerPoint presentation, but for the sake of time, I'll keep it less. Max, I couldn't be more proud of you for what you just did. My heart is so full and overwhelmed with emotion. Please take a minute and look around and take in every ounce of love and support that is here for you today. And David and I thank you as well. As Daddy just said, your heart and brain are filled with distinct and exceptional qualities that are your superpowers. You are blessed with these gifts along with our unconditional love. This is a solid foundation that will lead you to a life filled with meaning and success in whatever you define that to be. The talus that you are wearing, that you are wrapped in, has been passed down through four generations, used in every bar mitzvah that came before you, and followed by a lifetime of milestones. Every time someone puts this on, it was a humble reminder that they were part of something much bigger, and God proverbially had their back. As you could see, your kippah was important for me to crochet on this special day because I have special childhood memories of my grandma and Aunt Ruthie knitting and crocheting things for us. Tonight, we will eat dinner, and we'll say a prayer over challah that's yet another special tradition, as my papi would bake the challah and fly with it to our bar mitzvah. I have a frog in my throat. Your great uncle Michael did the same and made it and flew here today, and we'll eat that challah tonight. These traditions are invaluable because they keep loved ones with us in our heart forever and continue traditions that have been going on for thousands of years before us. They are vehicles to keep us present, humble, and take a minute to pray and meditate. I don't care if I'm embarrassing you. In this ever-changing world that is seemingly disposable, there is peace and comfort in these items and memories and what the traditions stand for. Metaphorically speaking, this talus is wrapped around you like the biggest, tightest, safest hug. The yarmulke is looking over you and keeping you safe. As you place it on that magnificent head of hairs of yours, may it remind you that you are always responsible for your mindset and have control of it in every situation. The challah is to symbolize that you will always provide food on the table for your family. May both your personal and professional life be filled with purpose, inner peace, confidence, gratitude, and never-ending growth. It's truly my honor to be your mother, and I am excited to watch the journey unfold as you continue to mature into a resilient, independent man filled with integrity. Continue spreading tikkun olam.
Brynn, do you want to join your family up here for just a moment? We'll offer a blessing of thanksgiving, of appreciation in the moment. The parallel of religious objects, Alana, truly remarkable. We don't often get that from parents. And so for you to be able to do that and blend it with your family traditions, really special this morning. And David, your words from the heart as well for your son. We offer a blessing of thanksgiving for you, Max. This happens only once in a lifetime. And so we're grateful for this moment with you, and thank you for celebrating yourself with all of us. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam shehechianu v'kiyamanu v'higianu lazman hazeh. Blessed is the godliness of the world that creates moments like this for us to celebrate. We've arrived at this moment with you, Max. Most of us are healthy and feeling good, and we are grateful to be here with you. And we say, amen. We stand together, my friends, as the Torah is lifted and dressed. We respond with the words, Vezot HaTorah.
Yamod HaMagbiyat, Yamod HaGlolelet.
To lift the Torah, we invite Stuart Yass to dress the Torah, Dylan Yos as well. Vezot HaTorah.
Vezot
Asher Samoshe Lifnei Bnei Yisrael Api Adonai Beyad Moshe. We may be seated. The Haftarah that Max will recite for us this morning comes from the prophet Isaiah, one of the great prophets of optimism, just like Moses was the prophet of optimism in the Torah. You can find the text with the blessing before, page 343 in the large red volume, 343, the verses from the prophet Isaiah.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher bahar Ayim v'im tovim v'lata v'ivrehem v'ane'emarim v'emet v'aruch atah Adonai
At
Elohei Yisrael. Yeah, agree to.
Okay, take a breath. We're not done yet. Breath.
Can you block her?
Thank you. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'olam Tzur Koha Olamim Tzadik Biho Hadorot Ha'el Chani Eman Ha'omer Ve'ose Ha'madaber Unkayem Shekol Devrarav Emet Vatzedek Ne'eman Atahu Adonai Eloheinu Ve'ne'emanim Devarecha Advar Echad Midvarecha Ahor Leyu Ayashev Rekam Ki El Milech Ne'eman Ve'raman Ata Baruch Ata Adonai Ha'el Ha'ne'eman Bechol devarav Rahem al Tzion ki hibet hayinu vela aluvat nefash taushia bimheira ve'yaminu Baruch ata Adonai me'asameach Tzion bevanecha
Sancheinu
Snai Eloheinu Be Eliyahu Hanavi Vadaiha Uv Mohut Beit David Mishehaka Bimhera Yavo Veyagel Libenu Alkiso Lo Yishevar Velo Yin Halu Odha Herim Et Kovodo Ki Vishem Kod Shiha Nishbata Lo Shelo Yichbe Nero Leolam Vaed Baruch Ata Adonai Magen David Aha Torah Va'al Ha'aloda Ve'aha Nivi'i Vayom HaShabbat Hazeh Shenatata Lanu Adonai Eloheinu Likdusha Velimnua Lechavod Utefaret Alchakol Adonai Eloheinu Anat Nudmodim Lach Umbarachim Otrach Yibarach Shimcha Befikolcha Tamid Leolam Va'ed Baruch Ata Adonai
Mekadesh HaShabbat Amen. Let him have it. Simen Tovu, Mazel Tovu, Mazel Tovu, Simen Tovu, Simen Tovu, Mazel Tovu, Mazel Tovu, Simen Tovu, Simen Tovu, Mazel Tovu, Mazel Tovu, Simen Tovu, Yehei Lanu. Clean up crew. Hey Lanu, Yehei Lanu. You can come get candy. Yisrael. Yehei Lanu. You can come get candy. I'm serious. Ulechol Yisrael, Yehei Lanu, Yehei Lanu. Ulechol Yisrael, Yehei Lanu, Yehei Lanu. Ulechol Yisrael.
Woo!
You may be seated.
I like to bring. I'd like to blame Bryn.
All right, Max, you have led us in prayer. You have read from Torah. You have done so with smiles and giggles.
Yeah.
Yeah. But Max has done a significant amount of learning for this night, for this morning, for this whole weekend, really. And so he's going to share with us a few words he's been studying with Rabbi Kaplan, what this day means, what this parsha, this Torah portion means. And so you are going to give your speech to this congregation full of love for you. You're going to do so clearly and slowly, mm-hmm. right? So we can understand what you have learned.
Yeah.
So take it away, buddy.
All right. Shabbat shalom, everyone. I would like to start off by thanking everyone for coming from near and far.
It means more to us than you could possibly imagine. Having all my family and friends here makes this day extra special. Although most of this has been in a language a lot of you don't understand, I still appreciate all of you coming and supporting me. Today is an important day for me and my family, as I am now a bar mitzvah. Part of being an adult in the Jewish community is sharing who we are and what is important to us. I'm passionate about playing basketball because it lets me be free from everything around me and it gives me a way to express my style in all types of ways. I'm also passionate about spending time with family and friends. I wouldn't be able to do a lot of the things in my life and have the support in my life right now if it weren't for them. In addition, I'm passionate about athletics in general. Even though I mostly play basketball, I enjoy having fun playing different sports with my family and friends. Whether it is running around, playing football, or playing soccer, we always have fun. I'm passionate about my education. Even though at times it might be difficult for me to find motivation for school, it's important for me to do well in school, regardless of what I want to be when I'm older. For me, becoming a bar mitzvah means that I am now an adult in the Jewish community. It means I am on the way to becoming a mature young adult with additional responsibilities. I think when one becomes a bar mitzvah, he or she needs to be able to grow in life, whether it is in small details or major decisions. In my opinion, becoming a bar mitzvah shows an individual how to be more humble, responsible, and respectful to others. Part of becoming a bar mitzvah is knowing that I have a role in making the world a better place. For my mitzvah project, I am helping out disabled kids in a wheelchair basketball league. It is extremely fun, even though there was a learning curve as to how to learn how to use the wheelchair. It has been a very eye-opening experience, and I realized how I should be grateful and I don't need a wheelchair to move around with. I have found a newfound respect for the players and their positive attitudes left for life. It was an interesting way to see the game of basketball. I am so happy I participated in this program. A family friend of ours, Corey, told me about this opportunity. I thought it would be great to include my passions with my mitzvah project. This has been a humbling experience, and I have had so much fun with this and look to participating in this future. This morning, our Torah portion begins with the second book of the Torah. The Torah portion is called Shemot, and the story begins with the Jewish people being enslaved in Egypt. But Pharaoh is worried the Jewish people will be too strong to handle. He then orders all male Jewish children to be drowned in the Nile River. When the Egyptians carried out the order, most of the boys are killed, with the exception of Moses, who is hidden inside of a basket. Pharaoh's daughter finds him and raises him as one of her own. But one day, as Moses is a bit older, he watches an Egyptian beating up a Hebrew slave. With no one around to stop it, he rescues the slave and kills the Egyptian. One of the themes we learned this week is to stand for what is right and what is just. Many of us do not do this because we are scared, or maybe even we think something will backfire on us when we choose to help. Or maybe we think someone will take care of the problem. Moses is a natural leader who takes responsibility and initiative for things which aren't his problems. It is important to not only study the Torah, but apply its lessons to our lives today. So let's try to be like Moses just once. Let's do our best to take on responsibilities and initiatives, even if it might not be ours. I do this in my life by holding myself to my own standards, maybe even sometimes being too hard on myself. Doing what is asked of me, going out of my way to help others, and to overall be aware of what I am doing and how I can improve myself so that I can grow and continue to become a better person. There are people in my life who I'm grateful for, who have helped me reach where I am today. I would like to start off by thanking the rabbi and cantor in helping me endlessly get ready for this amazing day and helping all of this become possible. I would be nowhere close to where I am on this special day without both of you. I'm fortunate to have all four of my grandparents live in a 5-mile radius and to have such an amazing relationship with all four of them. I'm so lucky to have my mom and papi in my life. They are always there for me, and I thank them for always being present for me. Poppy, thank you for making us dinner Sunday nights and the gift of going to New Jersey every summer. Mom, thank you for taking me to breakfast every once or twice a week and picking me up from school when I need a ride home. and taking me to Mesa for the basketball. I'm so excited for our upcoming trips, and thank you both for being such a rock in my life, and I love spending countless hours with both of you. I love you both with all my heart. I am also so lucky to have my other grandparents, Papa and Grandma, for the endless Rice Krispie omelets, beating me in Rummy Cube and vice versa, or having Bryn destroy us all. I love going to breakfast with you guys every Saturday morning and on vacation every summer. Whether it is Grandma scrapping my life from the start or Papa taking pictures of me at my games and taking me to do fun things. I love you both endlessly and thank you for everything you have done for us. I would like to thank my sister, Bryn, for loving me endlessly, even if we don't show it in our unconventional ways. We love each other very much. I have so many memories of us growing up. This includes driving an hour and a half up to the pumpkin patch I didn't want to go to just to take Instagram pictures for you, and not even getting a tag, or going to your games and watching and cheering you on and vice versa. I am so grateful for you. You'll take me wherever I want to go, help me with my homework, and teach me life lessons, and help me realize my potential in life, if it includes hitting me. You have shown me how to make the best of all situations. You're one of the strongest, kindest, and wisest people I know. You're one of my best friends, and I love you very much. I would like to thank my mom and dad for always being there for me every second of every day. When it comes to mom nagging me to do my homework, or to study for my bar mitzvah, which happens more than I would like to admit, I am still always grateful for you, my mom. And yes, I remember many years ago, every Monday when you picked me up from pre-K to go with Max and Mommy Monday. Going on dates together, doing the funniest things that I would never want to do with someone else, are experiences I'll always remember. You are so supportive of everything I do in life and have faith in me when I don't have faith in myself. This amazing day would not be possible without all of your hard work. You are so caring and supportive and help me realize my potential. I can always come to you and know I will always be heard and not judged. I'm so happy you are my mom. I would never want to ask for a different mom, and I love you very much. Thank you for your unconditional love. Dad, I love you so much. Whether it comes to waking me up for early for basketball, school, etc., you always make sure I'm on time and ready to go. I love our times going to Tucson and watching the U of A games, and you helping me with everything I have to do. I'm grateful you are always able to get to my basketball games. You support me in everything, not only basketball, and you help me realize what I'm capable of, and with your support along with mom's, I feel like I can achieve anything I put my mind to. You've taught me so many life lessons, and I can always rely on you no matter what it is. You are so generous, supportive, and one of the funniest and kindest people I know. You and mom are my number one fans. I also love doing fantasy football with you every year. Even though we don't win all the time, you are still there for me 24/7 and a great role model. As I finish my thoughts for today, I have some final words about the future. My short-term goal after today is to continue doing well in school through my rest of my schooling and play varsity basketball at whatever high school I end up attending. I would dream of working hard and hope to get a college basketball scholarship and play college basketball at any level for 4 years. And after that, I would like to go to law school and become a sports agent for NBA players. Although I seem to have my whole life planned out, in the meanwhile, I will enjoy and celebrate and cherish today. Thank you to everyone who has come today to support and watch and celebrate me for this huge milestone in my life. Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom, Max. Mazel Tov. Before you leave this place, which I know that you're probably going to be relieved to do, it's not easy and it's very intimidating to come up here and be in front of people, but you're such an easygoing human being and you have such an amazing smile and great humor and you're just easygoing, and I love that about you. Max, there are going to be moments in your life where nerves are going to come up, where you get nervous about things. And can you imagine Moses was told at the burning bush that he had to go to Egypt and take out 600,000 people, and he was just in charge of a few sheep, and he's going to have to lead them across a land. They're already problematic. They love to complain. They love to just be difficult. And here this guy was, and what does he say? He says, I'm not going to do this. And God says, yes, you are. And he said, no, I'm not going to do this. And he said, God says, well, I'm in charge, and you're going to do this. And Moses has to find a way to put his nerves to the side. He has to grow strong. He has to gain his character of being courageous. At the same time, he's extremely humble. He's quiet. He doesn't like to speak. But he becomes pretty smart, and he already was pretty smart. Max, I kind of see the same qualities in you. I think you're smart, right? You're very bright. You know what's going on in life. I think you get that from your parents, but I also think you get some of that credit too. You're confident on the court. I've seen you play your basketball games for years now, going back to your days at Rancho Solano, when you and Avi would go at it against each other on the court. And I'm grateful for watching you and your competitiveness and your drive and everything that you want to have happen to you in the world. So be like Moses, right? Be humble in your demeanor, be humble in who you are, but at the same time, be confident, be strong, and know that in front of all these people who are here, like, take a look. It's a little bit intimidating, but in front of all these people, we're really proud of you, especially that smile of yours. Let's bless you in front of the ark. Some good magic luck blessings. Everyone, please stand and join us as we give Max that special blessing on his bar mitzvah day, as we are extremely proud of him. Max, we offer you a blessing in front of the Torah this morning. We pray for you. Yisimcha Elohim ke'Ephraim v'chim Menashe. May God bless you like Ephraim and Menashe, those who were strong and courageous in the times of the Pharaoh. And for you, Max, we pray the blessings of our tradition from the book of Numbers. Yivarechecha Adonai v'yishmerecha. May you have blessings and protection wherever life takes you, Max. Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'chonecha. May the light of the world shine brightly from your face to others, and others bring light to you. Yisa Adonai panav elecha v'yasem lecha shalom. May the path that you take be full of adventure, of success, and whatever you want to do in life, and most importantly, lots of health and good things for a very long time. And we say, Amen. We can close the ark. We can be seated. There's a few English readings that we are going to partake in. The first on this Martin Luther King Jr. Day weekend, as we honor the great leader who fought for civil rights. We will share in a blessing for our country, which you can find on page 177. A dear friend of the family, Andy Heyman, will lead us responsively in the blessing for the United States of America, 177.
Our God and God of our ancestors, with mercy, accept our prayer on behalf of our country and its government. Pour out your blessings upon this land, upon its inhabitants, upon its leaders, its judges, officers, and officials, who faithfully devote themselves to the needs of the public. Help them understand the rules of justice you have decreed, so that peace and security, happiness and freedom will never depart from our land.
Together, Adonai God, whose spirit is in all creatures, we pray that your spirit be awakened within all the inhabitants of our land. Uproot from our hearts hatred and malice, jealousy and strife. Plant love and companionship, peace and friendship among the many peoples and faiths who dwell in our nation. Grant us the knowledge to judge justly, the wisdom to act with compassion, and the understanding and courage to root out poverty from our land.
May it be your will that our land be a blessing to all who dwell on earth, and may you cause all peoples to dwell in friendship and freedom. Speedily fulfill the vision of your prophets. Nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore. For all of them, from the least of them to the greatest, shall know me. And let us say, Amen.
We invite Mark Newman, another dear friend of the family, to share with us a blessing for Medinat Yisrael, the state of Israel.
Avinu She Bashamayim, stronghold and redeemer of the people Israel. Bless the state of Israel, that it may be the beginning of our redemption. Shield it with your love. Spread it over.
We continue with our prayer for peace responsively on 178. We invite Jan Fisher to lead us responsively in that blessing, responsively 178, a prayer for peace.
May we see the day when war and bloodshed cease, when a great peace will embrace the whole world.
Together, the nation will not threaten nation, and the human family will not again know war.
For all who live on earth shall realize we have not come into being to hate or to destroy. We have come into being to praise, to labor, and to love.
Compassionate God, bless the leaders of all nations with the power of compassion.
Fulfill the promise conveyed in Scripture. I will bring peace to the land, and you shall lie down, and no one shall terrify you.
I will rid the land of vicious beasts. It shall not be ravaged by war.
Let justice and righteousness flow like a mighty stream. Let God's peace fill the earth as the waters fill the sea. And let us say, Amen.
We continue with the Ashrei before we put the Torah away into the Ark. You can find this psalm, which we again did earlier this morning, so a second time, 181.
Ashrei yoshvei beitecha, od yehallelucha, selah.
Hashem shirach aloha, Hashem shirach aloha.
Hashem am sharona aloha. Tila rabid al mimcha la melech, vabrach Hashem chana la mevach, vabrach hakanah la shimcha. Tehilat Adonai daber pihi vivarech ko basar shem kodesho le'olam va'ed.
Va'anachnu
nevarech.
We stand together.
Me'atav yad olam. Hallelujah.
Invite Aiden, Maddie, Oliver, and Griffin to open the ark. Max takes the Torah a second time. Yehallelu, 183.
Yehallelu et shem Adonai, ki nizkav shem olivado, hodo al eretz v'shamayim, v'yarem keren liyamo, tehillah lechol, chasidav livnei Yisrael am kerovo, Hallelujah, hallelujah, Mizmor le David, Havu l'Adonai b'nei elim, Havu l'Adonai kavod ba'oz, Havu l'Adonai kevod shemo, Hishtachavu l'Adonai behardrat kodesh, Kol Adonai al hamayim el ha'kavod hirim, Adonai al mayim rabim, Kol Adonai ba'koach, Kol Adonai be'hadar, Kol Adonai shover arazim, Vayshaber Adonai et arzei havanon, Vayarkidem kemo egel, Lehevanon v'siryon kemo v'nremim, Kol Adonai chotzev lavotesh, Kol Adonai achil midbar, Yachil Adonai midbar kadesh, kol Adonai echol el ayalot, vayechesof yarot, uvheichalo kulo, omer kavod, Adonai lamabul yashav, vayeshev Adonai melech leolam, Adonai oz leamo yiten, Adonai evarech et amo v'shalom, uvnucho yomar. Shuva Adonai revivot alfei Yisrael, kum Adonai limnuchatecha, tavi Adonuzecha. Kohanecha yelbeshut tzedek v'chasidecha yedaneinu, bavor David avdecha, al tashev p'nei mishichecha. Ki lekach tov natati lachem, Torati al ta'azovu et chaim hi lamachazikim ba v'tomcheha me'ushar derachecha darchei noam V'chol netivoteha shalom Adonai Elecha v'nashuva Chadesh yameinu kekedem.
The ark is closed. Remain standing for our final prayers this morning. 184 Chatzi Kaddish, middle of the page.
Yitkadal v'yitkadash Shemei Rabbah ועמד דברה כירותי, וימליך מלכותי, בחייכון ומכון ובחייתכו בית ישראל, בגלה ובזמן קריב ימרו. אמן, יהי שמי רבה מבורך, לעולם ולעולם מהמאיה, יתברך, יתברך, וישתבח ויפאר ותרומה וינשא, ויתהדר וידלה ויתהלל על שמי דקורשה. Leila min ko berchata v'shirata, tushbechata v'nechamata, damiran b'yama v'imeru. Amen.
The final Amidah for this morning, Max, the final blessings, page 185, 186, left-hand side, Amidah for Shabbat.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melohei avoteinu, Elohei Avraham, Elohei Rika, Elohei Yaakov. Elohei Sarah, Elohei Rivka, Elohei Rachel, Elohei Leah, El Hagadol, Hagibor, Amalam, El Elyon, Gomel Hasadim Tovim, Ve'el Yaakov, Uvitoker Ashay Akot, Uvigvim, Ve'el Mimek Vimem, Ve'ma'achemo Ve'avrava. Melech Moser Umhoke Umoshea Unagin Baruch Ata Adonai Nagim Avraham Ufoke Sarah Altam Vibor Leham Adonai Elohim Etimata Lav Yoshia Mashe Rahula Umoshe Hagashem
Mechakel Chaim Bechesed Mechaye meitim berachamim rabim, Somech noflim berofech olim, O matir asuri, O mechaye emunato,
Rif mei mei afalam,
Michamocha ba'agivurot, O midol melach, Melech meimit mechaye,
Elatzir Geshua Mene Emai Ata Hatayom Beitim Baruch Ata Adonai
Mechaye
Amitim 187
Lai lai na'ar itzecha ben akdishcha kesod siach sarfe kodesh hamakdishim shimcha bakodesh kakatuv al yad nevi'echa vekara ze el ze ve'amar kadosh 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 Adonai tzevaot meloch kol ha'aretz kevodo yai lai lai kevodo male olam meshartav shoalim zelaze ayemekom kevodo leumatam baruch yomeru baruch kevod Adonai mimkomo mimkomo hu yifen berachamim ve'achonam Ham yachadim shemo ay 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 erev aboker bechol yom tamid pa'amayim be'ahava shema omrim shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai echad Yai, yai, lai, la, lai, la, lai. Yai, lai, 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 lai. Yai, 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 yai. Hu Eloheinu, Hu avinu, hu malkeinu, hu moshienu, vehu yashmienu, berachamav, sheinit le'ene kochai, lihiot lachem, le'elohim ani, Adonai, Eloheichem. Udivrei kochecha katuv lemor.
Yimlach Adonai le'olam Elohayech
Tzion le'dor v'dor. Hallelujah. Le'dor v'dor nagigod lecha. Ul'netzach netzachim kedushatcha nakdish. V'shivchach Eloheinu mipinu le'yamush le'olam v'ed. Ki ha'melech gadol v'kadosh ata baruch ata Adonai.
Our private time to ourselves again, 188 through 192, the last four blessings of the Amidah. And perhaps a time to think about to ourselves something we talked about earlier. What are those little things in life that you appreciate that you had your experiences this week? And maybe those little things in life that you're looking forward to in the coming week once Shabbat is over tonight. Some time to ourselves, 188 through 192. When we're finished thinking about those things, we can be seated. We continue with Kaddish Shalem, page 203.
Yit kadal v'yit kadash, shemer haba.
Amen.
Ve'hama divra kirute v'yamlich machute b'chayechon v'yamechon uv'chayit chol beit Yisrael. Bagala uvizman kari v'imeru.
Amen. Yeh shemer haba mevarach. Le'alam le'alme amaya yit barach.
Yitbarach, bishtabach, bitbar, bitramam, vinaseve, yitatar, vitala, vitala, shmeir, kutcha.
Berichah.
Leila, minkubrchata, vishirata, tushbechata, vrechamata, damiran, beyama, vimeru.
Amen.
Titkabal, tzoltehon, vautan, choyzrael, kodomavu, honi, vishmaya, vimeru.
Amen.
Yehesh, lamaraba, minshmaya, vechaim, alin, veal, koyzra, vimeru. Amen. Oh, seh, shalom, bimromav. Hu yaseh, shalom, alin, veal, koyzrael, veal, koyoshve, tevel. Vimeru. Amen.
Max leads us in Keloheinu 204.
Ein Keloheinu, ein
Kadoneinu, ein Kemalkeinu,
ein Kamoshienu, mi Keloheinu, mi Kadoneinu, mi Chomokeinu, mi Kamoshienu, no del Eloheinu, no del Adoneinu. No de la Malkeinu, no de la Moshienu. Baruch Eloheinu, Baruch Adonainu. Baruch Malkeinu, Baruch Moshienu. Atahu Eloheinu, Atahu Adonainu, Atahu Malkainu, Atahu Moshienu, Atahu Shikiru Avotainu, Lefanech.
We stand for Alenu, 205.
Alenu Leshabe Allah Don Hako La Tet Gidula Leote Breshi Shelo Asanu Kegoye Harazot Velo Samanu Kemish Pohot Hadadama Shelo Sam Kalkanu Kahem Vigor Alenu Keho Hamonam Vahana Nu Kori Umishahavim Umodim Leaf name Melech Malech Hamachim
Hakadosh Baruch Hu.
Tu petora te haronahim loch leolam baed.
Ne'emar vahaya Adonai lemele al koha aret. Bayom hahu, bayom hahu. Binye Adonai echa. Ushemo, ushemo, ushemo echa.
We may be seated in our community this Shabbat. We're mindful of two individuals who we lost this week, Bernice Rothberg, mother of Eli Aronow, Ruth Tuber, mother of Jack Tuber. We pray for their souls be a blessing. In addition, we remember this week Jean Aronow, Philip Rosenthal, David Siegel, Naomi Hileli, Louis Zimmerman, Fanny Pudnos, Eliyahu Mizrahi, Morris Miller, Zelda Markson, Jeanette Finkelstein, Rose Resnick, Louis Farrell, David Silver, Arthur Grossman, Hai Selnick, David Figus, Alexander Reck, Nessa Graub, Lawrence Brett Snyder, Harold Altman, Lottie Dreyer, Joe Weiss, Israel Portnoy, Barbara Levine, Michael Schneider, Ronald Diamond, and Diane Weinstein. At this time, those who wish to stand in memory of loved ones, Mourner's Kaddish 207. In addition, I'd like to ask if anyone is so moved to stand in memory of Dr. Martin Luther King for all he stood for in our country. May his memory be a blessing as well. If you feel like standing for him, please do so. 207, Mourner's Kaddish. Yit gadal v'yit gadash shemei rabah be'alma divra kirute v'yam lich malchute b'chayechon v'yamechon v'chaye d'chol beit Yisrael ba'agala v'izman kari v'imru amen yehe shmei rabah mevarach le'alam l'amea maya yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yitbar v'yitramam v'yitnase v'yitadar v'yitale v'yitalal shmei d'kudsha b'rechu Le'ela min kol birchata v'shirata, tushbechata v'nechemata, damiran be'alma v'imru, amen. Yehe shlama rabba min shamaya, v'chayim aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru, amen. Oseh shalom b'mramav, hu ya'ase shalom aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru. We may be seated before we finish with our final prayer and Kiddush HaMotzi and adjourn for our lunch together. Allison Feinberg, member of our board, with a few announcements.
Shabbat Shalom, everyone. Oh, is there a certificate up here? Oh, whoops. Okay, pause one sec. Thank you. I forgot to grab it. Okay. Want to come up here for a sec? So I don't know that you know me, but I remember when you were a baby. So it's funny to watch kids really grow up in this town. So mazel tov, and thank you, Max, also for sharing your bar mitzvah with fifth grade Shabbat last night, because my son was one of those fifth graders. So you did a fabulous job. We're so happy that you and your family are part of our community. I know that you got gifts last night, but I have your official bar mitzvah certificate that you can frame and have always. So mazel tov, you can have a seat. So thank you to Rabbi Kaplan and Cantor Rubenstein for leading us in services. Thanks to our greeters, Eva Binder, and myself. for greeting everyone this morning. Thanks to all of our Torah readers. Thanks to Max for leading us in prayer. Immediately following the service today, that's when I finish talking, and we have a couple more things to do. We'll be fast. Please join us for Kiddush in the social hall, which is out of here and to the right. Kiddush will be sponsored by Max's parents, David and Alana Bleeman. So just a few brief announcements about things going on in the synagogue. Next Friday night, we are having our musical Shabbat in the Round. This happens once a month, but this week is going to be Beatles theme, so hope you join us. Next Saturday morning, an important speaker at Here at Services, Ira Mann from Mount Sinai Cemetery. On to happier things. We have a gala here at Ort Zion. It's coming up. We're honoring three wonderful individuals, including Rabbi Kaplan on his 10th year of service to our congregation. Alan Silberman's also here. We're honoring him. And Linda Moskowitz, another past president. It's taking place on February 1st. The event is sold out, and we have a waiting list. If you're interested in still attending, please talk to me. But it's going to be a great event. There's still lots of ways to participate. You can send a video tribute. We're going to have an auction that will go live on Friday. Lots of amazing experiences with our clergy and other members, and cool items. So please check all that out. Social action event is taking place next Sunday. January 26th at Kitchen on the Street. We need 25 volunteers, and participants must be 10 years or older. There's an important Phoenix Holocaust Association event on January 26th that's starting on the 26th, Holocaust by Bullets. Definitely check that out. It's a four-month community-wide program. But check your blue sheet, check our website, follow us on Facebook and Instagram, and thank to all of our guests, thank you for being here today. I think that's it. Shabbat Shalom.
And then we'll head to lunch. Mazel tov to the entire family on a very special morning. Adon Olam.
Adon Olam, Asher Malach, B'terem Kol Yitzir Nivra, Li'et Nasa V'chefso Kol, Hazai Melech Shemo Nikra, Ve'acharei Kichlot Takol, Levado Yimloch Nora, Vehu haya, vehu hove, vehu yiye betifara, vehu echad v'ein sheni, leham shilo lehachbira, v'li neshit, v'li tachlit, v'lo haoz v'hamisra, vehu eili v'chai goali, v'tzur chevli be'etzara, Vehu nisi umanosli menat kosi beyom mekra vehu veyado avkidruchi v'et ishan v'yaira v'imruchi geviati Adonai li veloira.
We stand together as Max leads us in the blessing over the wine and then the blessing over the challah v'shamru, the reminder of making Shabbat special every week.
Nice and loud.
V'shamru b'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'aso et ha-shabbat le'dorotam b'ri'olam v'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'aso et ha-shabbat le'dorotam b'ri'olam b'ni uvein B'nai Yisrael, Othi Le'olam, Othi Le'olam. V'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'aso et ha-shabbat le'dorotam b'ri'olam. Ki sheshet yamim, k'osa Adonai et ha-sham yayim et ha-aret v'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'aso et ha-shabbat le'dorotam b'ri'olam. Uvayom ha-shvi'i shavat v'yinafash shavat v'yinafash shavat v'yinafash v'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'aso et ha-shabbat le'dorotam b'ri'olam. Al kein bereh Adonai et yom ha-shabbat
Vayikadesh Eyu Savari Havera Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'orah Berei Peri HaGafen.
Amen. We join together in the blessing over the Shabbat bread, the challah, hamotzi.
Nice and loud. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'orah Hamotzi Lehem Meha'aretz.
Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Woo! Shabbat shalom. Mazel tov, Max. Shabbat shalom. You were awesome. Shabbat 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 shalom. Shabbat 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 shalom. Shabbat 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 shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom, u'mevorach.
All right, another one down, another one down. Right, I'll take this.
Okay, thank you.
You love.
You know what? If you send, if you scan and send it to me, my brother-in-law is a Yiddishist.
Thank you. should, but do they?
Lapel mic.
She probably can't, or probably put it away.
Oh, okay.